I've uploaded the target locations to your Nitrixa.
Okay, guys. All we need to do is take these doodads to their designated locations. Rodriguez, you go north. Kenny, west. Jones, do the stadium. I'll take care of the south. And you know the drill. Last one back pays for drinks tonight.
Yep. On it. Moving out.
I'll be in the car.
What's it like being on the ground again?
Kinda boring.
Keep running into locked doors.
Bad luck.
You're always going the wrong way.
Doors hate you?
Increase security in war zones?
Am I the only one who knows you shouldn't answer a rhetorical question?
No, sir, I... Oh.
Hey, guess what I found?
More rhetorical questions?
I got a bone to pick with you. All clear. That was me killing a clear, by the way.
See, rookie, that's how you do a one-liner.
And he didn't even lose his shoe.
Thank you. Status update.
I'm okay.
I'm more than okay.
All good.
Well, a horde of clear attacked the car, but now I'm bored.
Hey, Jones.
What now?
Tell us a joke, Jones.
Rodriguez.
Come on, man. Tell us a joke.
I just did.
Burn.
You and Sam?
Is what true?
You did it in a helicopter while fighting off harpies over Beijing?
Don't be stupid, Rodriguez.
Hey, it's just what I heard.
There were no harpies in Beijing, you moron. You believe everything you're told?
Sorry.
Hellfire. Did I tell you how my goatee got its nickname?
Do I want to know?
Mm-mm. Never let him tell you that story. Ever.
Hey, Hellfire.
What? Rodriguez, shut up.
As you know, it's been hard to get any news out of France after the comms network collapsed during the Battle of Paris. But we finally managed to contact some of our sources. We're being told that the bulk of Lord Akraman's troops is starting to move out of the capital, presumably to aid the forces occupying the south, which have been debilitated by constant attacks from the French resistance. In Paris itself, the local infrastructure is in ruins, with survivors struggling to find...
This is either the world's worst nosebleed or something I should look into. Sorry. Dude, your war's over, but mine's still going. Bacon set. Bacon. Bacon? I shouldn't have skipped breakfast. Is that a wizard? lizard lizard or a lizard wizard? Copy that. Good luck, guys.
Approaching target area. Looks suspiciously quiet. Made enemy contact. Lots of it.
Looks like we got zealots. Remember, Kitty, shoot them in the back.
Yes, sir. Back shooting commencing.
Sorry, I'm on duty. I can't get hammered.
Oh, my God.
kinda nice. If it weren't for all the monsters.
That's because I gave you the easy ones, dumbass.
Yeah.
sounds awesome. What's it do?
I believe the artifact was part of the Syrians' research into the properties of time and may have a time dilation effect.
So could I use it?
In theory, but you must first return it for study.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could bring it back.
Or you could use it.
Well, thank you, Professor.
Shut up, don't.
Set. Ready to... Hold on. I need to hand out some bullets.
Thank you.
function, but...
Can you pinpoint this beacon?
Yes, it's in the amphitheater, but it seems to be mobile.
I'll check it out.
I'm done as well. I can help you.
Negative. I got this. Kenny, you get out of here. Just killed? I'll have to call him, tell him some damn alien killed Tom. It'll ask me, what'd you do, Sam? And I'll say, I stuck this beacon right through that bastard alien skull. Do you think that'll make him feel better? Let's find out together.
Sam, what's happening?
Keep losing your signal. There's too much interference.
All beacons are placed and primed.
But we haven't cleared the perimeter. It's a minute to reach the minimum safe distance.
We are not outside the target area.
We got confirmation from the ground. Engage the HARP array.
Sir, I'm not sure that's what Stone meant. Sam, please repeat. We're getting a lot of interference.
I repeat. We
have cleared the
perimeter.
We can't hesitate. Stone's a soldier. He knows the risks.
Sir.
Energize. That's an order.
Confirmed. We have clearance from General Brand. Engaging HARP. Project Rock and Roll is a go.
Oh, crap. No! Kenny?
Yes, sir?
Run!